Maximum number of non-zero entries in a skew symmetric matrix of order n is dash. We have to find out how many maximum number of non-zero entries in a skew symmetric matrix of order n. Now, first we have to know what is a skew symmetric matrix. Skew symmetric matrix is, it is a square matrix of some order and its diagonal elements are always zero. Skew symmetric matrix is a square matrix . Its diagonal elements are always zero if A is skew symmetric, then A is equal to minus A dash. For example, if A is equal to A 0 A B minus A 0 C minus B minus C 0. We can say this as a skew symmetric matrix. Why? Because in this all diagonal elements are 0, and in this if A dash is equal to, here A dash means we can write, we have writing row as a column. For example, in this first row is 0 AB. We have to write this as first column. This is first row. In A dash, we have to write first row as first column, 0 AB, and second row as second column, minus A 0 C, and third row as third column, minus B minus C 0. In this, we can observe that this is A, this is minus A, this is B, this is minus B. So, all elements, we can write it as A is equal to minus A dash. This is negative of this. So, such this type of matrix is called skew symmetric matrix. This is always its entry in the diagonal is zero. So, we have to find out how many maximum number of non-zero entries in a skew symmetric matrix of order n. Now, skew symmetric matrix always a square matrix. Then, if order n, then what is total entries? Total entries in skew symmetric matrix is n square. Now, how many diagonal elements? Diagonal elements in every matrix of order n, we can observe n, because here order 3. So here 3 diagonal elements are there. So diagonal elements are n. Then what is the remaining elements? That is maximum number of elements which are non-zero. These are non-zero elements. So, maximum possible non-zero entries are n square minus n. This is maximum possible non-zero entries. So, choice A is correct. The maximum number of non-zero entries in a skew symmetric matrix of order n is n square minus n.